Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, A Tear of Vermillion Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We just, destroyed those things. We destroyed. We exterminated all the monsters from this mine here, Gemstone Stope. So let's exit the mine and bathe in the admirations and exaltations of the mine workers here. Hey! What happened to the monsters? They're all dead, says Avin. Thank God, we can get back to work. Good luck with your work, says Mile. Yeah! Thank you so much. Send our regards to Meister. Thanks to you, we can work again. We just had a baby girl. I must make money for her. Starting young, huh? Well, let's get back to work. We miners belong in the mine shafts. That makes me sad, for some reason, him saying that. Hey, are you an adventurer too, miss? Muse says, no, I'm not. I'm just a supporter with a sense of justice. She's suspicious, says Avin. Alright, let's get back to town. I'm gonna fight some stuff first. I'm not completely sure where town is at this point. There's a lot of monsters here. Actually, let's get cluster BA here. She missed! Yeah, we got full meters. I'll use them next battle. She keeps missing, man. Okay, we're missing a lot. At least they're missing too. I think these egg things are tougher, so Sonic Sword on that one. Just attack that one. Onion Slice on this one. I'll save her finishing move for now. How dare you? Avin, levels up, level 5. Avin has mastered Aerial Libris and Might Up. Mile levels up as well. We get another Rebleaf! Yay! Alright, Avin, what'd you get? The skill? Might Up. Concentrates power to increase the power of the next attack. And Aerial Libris creates a tornado that blows enemies into the air and smashes them. That sounds handy. Yeah, try that out next time. I think we're supposed to go this way. Oh. Yay, another stimulant. We used a couple of them. Oh, okay, maybe not this way. Just generally this way? Maybe not. Hi, okay. Get rid of the cluster B. Regina Rush on Green B. Can you avoid this whip, Regina Rush? I don't think it could. I like the beat. Right, where are we going here? Into the enemy, got it. That wasn't too hard. Nice, Marty levels up. He got aerial abyss now. An impact. Muse has a little while left to go. Impact. An auxiliary spell that uses an aura to envelope body and increases attack power. I don't tend to use those. I mean, good for a... good for what do you call it? Boss battles and such. No, I think it's... yeah, it's up this way. Good song. We made it! Back to the awesome song of awesomeness. Yeah, it's him that we need to talk to. Hey! Alright. I went into the other area by mistake. We did it! How was your final exam? Marty says, we defeated all the monsters at the mines. Both of them did very well. Gave a report regarding the events at the mines. The monsters are set up by the Siam Seal Gang, huh? I can't understand. They're supposedly being hunted down by the King's Army. Anyways, I'll go ahead and contact the King's Army regarding this. Here's the payment for the monster elimination. They were given 100 rows. A lot of things have happened, but now I know that you can be of good use. I will welcome you as members of the Adventurer Guild, as promised. Yeah, that's what I want to hear, says Avin. Mile says, now we can go to Tibri Village. I'm sure I told you before, but the Adventurer Guild is not an organization for profit. We are an organization that was established by the Phildin family to protect the citizens from unfortunate occurrences. Don't ever forget that. I know, says Avin. Mile says, I'll make sure I don't forget that. And this is a gift from me to congratulate you for passing the exams. We get an explorer map. This is a map of the entire Elfilden area. Every small village or cave is noted on it. Sweet. Use this on your travels. Thank you very much, says Mile. We'll use it with care, says Avin. Good work. Now you're true adventurers. Try hard to pursue further learning. Wow. Alright, so this map... Oh. Avin says, we are finally certified as adventurers. Now it'll be a lot easier to travel. Mile says, Mr. Marty, thank you for helping us. No, don't worry about it. I was helped by you guys, too. Muse says, Avin, Mile, let me congratulate you. Oh, thanks. Mile says, thank you, Ms. Muse. You're welcome. Now that the congratulations are over, shall we head to Tibri? Wait a sec, says Avin. When did we agree to that? Oh, aren't you going to Tibri? Yes, we are, but why are you coming? Oh, I have business in that area, too. I was looking for some adventurers I could trust. I see, says Marty. You need an adventurer escort to travel in the Tibri Highway. So, what are you doing in Tibri? I have some business there. So, are you going with me or not? Says Avin. Mile says, I see no problem with it. She helped us fight the monsters anyway. I don't want to owe her anything either. Okay, let's go to Tibri together. Muse says, you should have just agreed in the first place. Marty says, I'll go with you to Tibri too. I'm concerned about the Siam Seal gang's activity. I kind of have the feeling that the foxes that we cornered might actually be wolves. Muse says, you're smarter than I thought. Marty says, you seem to know quite a bit too, lady. Anyways, Avin says, let's head over to Tibri Village. So now we can look at the map. Yay! So in Phildin, Sheep Highway, Jewel Road, Gemstone Stope, Ort Village, outside Ort, and Lookout Cottage. Notos Forest, which I've not been in yet. So Tibri Highway is next. Tibri is to the northeast. Ziziki Mountain Pass to the southeast, and eventually Ziziki Cave. Sweet. Well, let's be on our way. I bet if we wandered around town, we'd have people congratulating us. Let's just, talk to him. Oh, he doesn't say anything new. Let's just see if someone else says something new. I heard that the abbot is very friendly with somebody. Muse says, I really don't like any of those guys. I'll hurt them one of these days. Claude says, haha, you're too much for us. By the way, who are you, young lady? The aristocrats in the church are corrupt. It looks like there aren't any good people left. The future of Elfilden is dark. Alright. It got me wondering who else would say different things now. Phyla says, Princess Mildine is 18 now. People are starting to talk about her getting married. The leading candidate is the son of the Duke? Or a young master of the Count? Muse says, are you kidding? Both of them are just spoiled brats with no personality. They're not worthy of a beautiful and accomplished princess like me. Yeah, it's tough. By the way, have I seen you before? Your black hair with a little blue tint in it. I feel like I've seen that recently. It's just a coincidence. Alright, this is worth it to go around and see. We got books here? Easy recipes for fresh vegetables, too. Fried eggplants. 1. Cut eggplants into round slices and put them in oil. You need to take the moisture out, or the something. 2. When the eggplant is fried all the way through, take them out right away. This is cut off. Easy recipes for fresh vegetables 3. Fried potato slices. I might have read these before, I'm not sure. Cut potatoes into thin, round slices. 2. Preheat a frying pan. Put butter in the pan to melt and fry the potatoes in the melted butter. 3. When the slices are crispy, they are done, then turn the heat off quickly. Use salt or add flavor if you like. Alright, so I'm going to make a note for myself about these two books. One, episode 10, I think? Two books. I know it sounds silly to make videos of just that stuff, but I can't say I've read every book in the series if I don't do that, right? So that's why. Hi. The voices were saying eerie stuff like, we can't let her get away, and we will all be killed if she gets away. Muse says, treating people like animals, really. The first line she... I read her saying that already. 2. Muse is commenting on what a lot of people say, so... I kind of say what... I want to see what else she would say. We just arrived at the capital, so my son is looking around the city. I'm so tired from all the moving, but he's so tough. Nothing new there, I guess. The library's around here somewhere. Oh, I don't want to go yet, no. You guys again, the soldier says. The Tibri Highway is still closed. Avin says, we are certified adventurers now. Miles says, so we can pass now, right? You shouldn't try to fool adults like that. There's no way you can get certified so quickly. Marty says, no, they're telling the truth. Oh, Marty, I didn't see you. These kids are really adventurers? Yeah, fresh from the oven. Sorry that I underestimated you. That's quite an accomplishment for such young people. And the situation is completely different. Please, you can come and go as you please. Avin says, this feels kind of good. Who's this young lady? Keep up the good work, says Muse. I requested their escort. I need to go to Tibri on personal business. The Siam Sela gang is causing havoc, but I'm sure you'll be fine with 3 adventurers. You may go through, young lady. I'm happy that you're so understanding. Not at all. But your face looks very familiar. I wonder where I recognize you from. Why, it's just your imagination. There can't be too many people as beautiful as I. Oh, brother. Come on, boys. Not leaving yet. There's a library. This library is a collection of 20,000 books. Anyone can read them freely. Alright. Hello, Marty. How is your preparation for the minister's exam coming? Well, it's going okay. Muse says, oh, so you're studying for the minister's exam. Yes, we are. So? Rapice says, I want to pass the minister's exam and work for people. I'm sure it'll be very rewarding. Muse says, that's a great goal. Good luck to you. Teehee, thanks. Alright, this sleeping girl here. Nothing to say to her. Hey, Marty. How is your preparation for the exam coming? Well, I'm kind of busy, so... Are you working part-time again? If you don't study, you will flunk the test again. I know. Please don't remind me. Well, Marty, I don't disapprove of your working a part-time job, but you must study, too. Okay. Still locked? Yeah. Alright, there's a library. I want to get back there. I mean, I don't know if there's anything back there. What would you find? I don't need that. You be a good kitty and find something useful. That is a good kitty. Very good kitty. Oh. Let's go that way. Professor Marty is with a girl, says Toa. That's interesting. I'm Muse. I'm an adventurer friend of Marty. Marty says, but Ms. Muse, you're not a member of the Adventurer Guild, are you? Then you're not an adventurer. Why don't you take the certification exam? You're too detail-oriented for a man. Huh. All these random conversations. Wait. It's not my fault if you work so hard at your job that you don't have time to study and fail the next test. Ugh. We're all getting on his case about that. Hi, pretty boy. How you doing? Yeah, I'm okay, says Mile. Did the flowers I gave you help you out? Yes, thank you. Oh, she got it from her. I'm so glad. See, I can be of great help to you. I'll do anything you want me to do. Oh, boy. I'll do anything for you, pretty boy, smiles. Maybe we should buy a bastard sword for Marty? He's using a short sword. Another belt, chain belt, rupture rod. Fighting whip whose end is divided into three. Strips the enemy of will to fight. Huh. Let's do the conversion thing. Nice. We can all use this. Mile, Marty, Muse, and Avin can use this Byzant armor. So this is the best sword. That's what Avin has. 22 to 33, that's worth it. Equip. There we go. Let's sell the short sword back. It's a really rather cheap sword. Only Muse can use a leather belt. Oh, it's used as a whip. Yeah. Not as armor. Rupture rod. Only attack goes up by 2. Two for a chakram. Let's get him the chakram. We'll sell the boomerang. Attack goes down if he puts that on. Avin and Mile, but Avin and Martie. But Muse can use it. Wooden shield or a buckler is even better. A light shield. Looks like a light shield is the best. For Muse and Mile. Oops. Okay, we have one shield to sell. Because the Muse didn't have a shield at all. Wooden shield. All right, what else? Can't buy the rupture rod now, we don't have enough. Leather armor for Marty. And then there's Byzant armor. We can't afford that. Let's just buy the leather armor for Marnie. I'll have to try to keep in mind the rupture rod and the Byzant armor for everyone. Sell this cloth armor. Probably like 5 gold or something. Or 5 roses, whatever. Oh, 40 roses. Okay. See you later. Oh. The princess ran away from home. I mean, castle. It sounds like trouble. What a stupid rumor, Muse says. Don't waste your time believing such things. I don't need anything from this guy. We could rest here, right? To get our magic points back? Oh my! Mildy! Muse says, shh, shh. He's calling her Mildy or something? Avin says, oh, you know each other? She's my friend. Elsie, how have you been? I've been great, thank you. Muse, I'm glad to see that you haven't changed. Did you come here to dine today? I hate to pass you by, but I have an urgent matter to take care of. I'll have to get going soon. I don't know what's going on, but please be careful. Please take good care of her. There's no telling what she'll do next. We know, says Avin. Well, that face is coming up a lot now. It's been a while, Mr. Bartender, Muse says. Oh, Ms. Muse. And Mr. Marty, too. What a strange combination. Marty says, you come here often, Ms. Muse? The pasta here is the best. The way the pasta is boiled and how the tomato sauce matches with the pasta can't be matched even by the chefs at my house. Wow, you make me so proud, the bartender says. Want me to make the usual? I'm sorry, but I'm in a rush. Maybe next time. By the way, where did you say you lived, Ms. Muse? You seem like you're from a well-off family. It's a secret. A beautiful girl has to have a secret or two, doesn't she? Beautiful, huh? Says Avin. She's so witty. I'm no match for her. You got all this extra dialogue with her in the party. Isaac says, I hear that the king's army keeps on getting outdone by the bandits. Maybe it's better to call famous adventurers like Lightning Douglas or Sapphire Eyes Lucius. Jack says, hey Marty, you have to make some extra cash for a living, huh? Yeah, I guess, but that's not all. I have to make sure that new adventurers complete their final examination. In fact, I just finished one right now. Really? Well, congratulations. I got a request, so I'm about to leave. It looks like some monsters appeared in the Boren area. I see. I think you will be fine, but be careful. Avin says, you're an adventurer too, huh? How powerful are you? Jack says, wow, what a direct question. Marty says, remember that Hamakages that we defeated the other day? He could handle something like that on his own. Miles says, wow, that's amazing. No, not compared to Lightning Douglas. I'm still nothing but an amateur, Jack says. You got a room up here? Oh. Aw, crap. It's 20 roses a night. Agreed. Okay, we didn't need her magic back. Most of all. Diva Diana says, hi there, you look very happy. Did something good happen? Avin says, is it so obvious? Miles says, we just became adventurers. Well, young boys like yourselves already have the qualifications. Being certified adventurers should help you along your way. Congratulations. Why, thank you. Let's see who else might have new things to say. You're finding a lot of junk around here, kitty. Let me have it. It's too late. You believe that? I was just trying to get it. This is the castle. The Siam Seal Gang has started their activities. You guys be careful, too. The Phildin Castle is right up there. King Milligan the 16th dwells there. If you have no business, please go away. Muse says, yeah, I have no business with such a strange place. Let's get out of here. Okay with me, Avin says, but why are you hiding behind me? That's interesting. Stimulant. Sweet. Princess Mildine. Oh! Muse is Mildine. Princess Mildine is so beautiful, but why is she such a tomboy? That's why people don't... They kind of recognize her, but not. She's wearing her hair different and stuff. Says Muse. Well, I've figured it out. Because the other girl started to call her Mildine. Can we run back there? No. Well, that was worth finding out.